In this question, we have two vectors 30 having magnitude 30 along direction east and having magnitude 40 meter along north. We have to add these two vectors. So for adding, what we do? We put the tail of this vector on the head of this vector. So it will be as like this, and to add it, we join simply free ends as this. So that is our resultant R vector. For magnitude of this R vector, we can simply use Pythagoras. So magnitude of R vector will be 30 square plus 40 square under root, which result comes as 50 meter. So resultant will be magnitude of resultant will be 50 meter. And for angle, we put theta over here. So value of tan theta will be simply 40 upon 30, which is 4/3, that is 53 degree angle. Therefore theta equals tan inverse 4/3 with eastward direction. That is our desired result.